So I was playing Warzone Solos when I met a mysterious friendly individual doing the numbers event. I saved this bizarre man from someone coming to do him harm, so in return he accepted not to shoot me. He aimed in at my head and stood there for a few seconds, making me question his friendliness. Later, we shared a friendly dance, and he even dropped me money to pay for my previous protection services. I refused and instead decided to share a cup of tasty gamer subs with him. Then I got back in my car, and this is when he decided that I was no longer his friend and shot me in the head before I could even move an inch, and he got in my car! After the gulag, I went back to the crime scene and found my car still present, but my old friend had disappeared. I swapped out this old car for a big Bertha and went on to find the killer. I found a different player and tried to convince him to join my cause to find my old killer, and he actually accepted. After an hour of searching, my co-detective had enough and decided he would go search in the gulag for any leads. Unfortunately, I never saw him again.